Good morning from Medjugorje. You see, Medjugorje is vibrant this morning. There's a lot of construction going on. We are September 21st, 2023. This is going to be a new building. And we are going to go into town and check out what's going on in Medjugorje this morning. This September morning, we have clouds. You see, the temperatures are down. And around 25 degrees we will have today, or something like that. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel and share the videos on social media. Make the beauty of Medjugorje known and give a like. And write comments from where you are watching. I love to hear from you. And also your prayer requests. And let's start the tour and see what's going on in town. There are pilgrims going to Holy Mass, I guess, to the center of the town. You have the school here. Let's make a little different tour. We go here together. You see the school from that side. And we start with the new museum. What do you think? To change? The new museum is over there. Going down this road. And you see the grapes have been picked. And we have a little wind. You see from all streets, pilgrims are going into town. Here we have the shops near the museum. That's the museum's coffee shop. Morning! Hi. The museum is over here. Here you have the sculpture. The museum's entrance is over here, and the museum shop, and we are going to go now down here this road. And coming to St. James Church, which will be appearing on the left. You have the English Mass going on. Let's say hello to Our Lady. Good morning. Good morning, sir. Got Apparition Hill in the back here, but we are continuing our morning tour to Medjugorje. You see the crepes are picked. Are being picked, you say in English, no? Being picked. And you see high season buses in Medjugorje is pilgrims. That's the sign. See, rain is coming to Medjugorje. We can feel it in the air. Ciao! Ciao! Just saw a car from the Netherlands. And rain is approaching. Thank you. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, make the beauty of Medjugorje known, and give a like. And I will pray for you here. Please pray for me wherever you are. God bless you all from Medjugorje.